I had it 7-5.
I said split decision, remember?
I said whoever wins gonna win by split decision.
What do you think about Keith's color? He did the opposite. He did against you.
Yeah,
he started out slow and he came on then.
Right.
Did that trip you out? He was the opposite against you.
I thought he was going to try.
Danny, were you impressed that he got back up and still fought a decision?
He definitely showed a lot of heart. You can't take that off.
What you learned from when you had to see him in the rematch about him this time that you didn't know?
Yeah. All right, man. Good to see you.
Man, I can't wait, bro.
Sit down. Hey, man, you fought Keith Thurman.
You should put more pressure on you.
How did you score it?
I don't know.
He said he ruined that. Y'all wanted to beat Thurman first. Derek said y'all wanted to beat Thurman first.
I ain't worried about that.
Derek said you wanted Manny to win. How happy are you he won?
Oh, I'm very happy.
Well, that was a good tournament. He had a good show.
I got bad.
Yeah, that guy's quick.
What does this victory mean for Manny? And can you respect that, having been there in there with Keith and knowing what his capable was?
Yeah, no. Manny beat a good fighter in Thurman.
Yeah.
He's at the top right now in the welterweight.
Yeah. Is Spence too much for Manny, man?
Manny's a champ, but...
Is it?
Oh, okay. But there's other champs out there that are good.
Should he retire, man? Like, how far away is that retirement? Can you gauge it as a fighter?
No, man. It's just you go fight for a fight, man.
Yeah.
The way he's fighting, he still looks good. I'm sure, hopefully he's healthy, still feels good.
Yeah.
He's got a lot more fight in Manny.
So he should keep it going until...
Take a step back, cause it's Elie Seckbach.